Would you like to learn how to do the arabesque for your belly dance practice? Stay in this video because I'm going to teach you how to. Hello, I'm Faiza Bama from dancepandemic.com, and as I told you before, I'm going to show you how to do the arabesque for belly dance. Well, one common mistake in belly dancers is that we go with the leg to the side or front and we don't keep the leg behind. Technically, the arabesque is keeping your leg behind. It's a posture. Okay, so this is the posture. If your hips are facing front, in this case I'm facing you, my leg or your leg would be going behind, okay, to the back. So I have a proposal to break this cycle and this habit of putting your leg on the side or on the front. That would be stepping three times and turning half, okay, half turn. So I'm gonna do it to the mirror because it's going to be easier for you. I'm going to start walking to the diagonal, to the left diagonal, with my right leg. So I'm gonna do right, left, right. I'm leaving my left leg behind and I'm turning half turn. I'm not turning towards the wall, I'm just on the diagonal, just a little bit. And now I have the left leg free to go forward. Left, right, left. I leave my right leg behind and I turn, half turn. Right, left, right, turn, and left, right, left, turn. And now let's introduce the arms so you have a little bit more of a challenge. But before the arms, I would like to tell you, sorry, before I forget, when you are doing the turn, this is a very, very common mistake. When you turn, you're taking the strength from the leg to turn. I have seen this in many, many classes. No way. Do the turn with your base leg, with the leg that is supporting your weight. Okay? Don't do it with this leg. If you have done ballet before, this might be familiar for you. Well, this should be familiar for you, but if you haven't, this might be something new for you. And if you want to know my opinion about this topic, like you need to know ballet to belly dance, you can follow the link. Now let's do a little challenge with our arms. So with the arms, I'm gonna go just 1, 2, 3, and 4 and extend the arms. And 1, 2, 3, 4 and 1, 2, 3, 4 and 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, let's do it on the mirror. And I'm going to go like right, left, right. I'm extending the arm up towards the side. I'm going to turn. I'm leaving my left leg behind and I'm doing half turn here. Four, this would be the fourth. And 1, 2, 3, and 4. And 1, 2, 3, and 4. Okay, a little bit faster now. 5, 6, 7, and 1, 2, 3, 4. 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 If you have liked this video, if you found it useful, please share it with your friends and fellow belly dancers. Thumbs up in YouTube, subscribe to my YouTube channel, and go to my website dancepandemic.com and subscribe to my newsletter, because I share things in my newsletter that I won't share anywhere else. Thank you very much for being here. See you in the next video.